A man was shot and killed overnight in North St. Louis.
Police say the victim was shot around 12:45 this morning. That was on Lexington Avenue at Clay, not far from Fairground Park. The man died at that location. No word yet on any arrests or a motive for the shooting.